Fiona. Ricardo put you through quite a bit, didn't he? Unlike Ugo, he was always a troublemaker, a bad apple. I, Aureolus Lorenzo Belli, created them both, Ricardo and Ugo. Wench Ayla. She stole Ugo away from me. Of course, then you came along, my dear Fiona. Fate brought you back to me, and now you are mine. All mine!
Very naughty, Fiona. You're causing me much grief. What are you doing, Fiona? Just where do you intend to run? Looks like a dead end here. How unfortunate. Oh, how I love the Azoth. That was a close one, eh, Fiona? How adorable you are, Fiona. Simply cannot understand. Why must you run from me? Everything I do is for the great truth. Do you really think you can hide from me there? Come to me, Fiona. Come to me, Fiona.
Great Aureola's belly once said, "The most valuable thing in this world is the great truth." Human beings, human life, they are not capable of grasping this truth. We cannot merely sit idle and await the future. We must dedicate our lives to the realization of the truth. Thank you.